Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? D plus arc, dark. K plus wrist plus all, crystal, dark crystal. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Yeah. Oh, I couldn't stop on that step. Had to go one further. Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Nice having you to join us once again on Concentration for a half hour of puzzles and great attempts at winning these cars. We've been giving away a car on the average of every two shows. Could happen again today. Let's meet the players. I'm a little flaky today, but not to worry. Here's our current champion. This young man's name is Pat Ketchum, and he's won about $2,330 in prizes, and we're delighted to have you back with us on the show. The student at UCLA. His challenger is a lady who is originally from Baltimore, Maryland. Her name is Sharon Gahan. Welcome back, Sharon. Yeah. Sharon's a winner also. She's picked up about $1,695 in prizes, and I know each of these individuals is eager to add to their winnings today. So let's go to work and let's play Concentration. Here's the board. 10 prizes that match, 3 wild cards, and among those great prizes today, this item. Go, Marjorie.
To partially lift your household chores, Concentration is providing you with $25 per week cash with which you could acquire housekeeping assistance every week for a year, Alex.
I got a feeling that housekeeping assistant would not be Marjorie Goodson. She does not seem to enjoy doing that too much. However, housekeeping for a year on the prize board, hiding behind door number 6. Now, let's look at 2 pieces of the puzzle. First of all, we'll show you number 4. Followed by number 11. Sharon, you're the challenger. You select first.
Okay. I'll stick with my favorite numbers. 8.
Wild card. All right. Good beginning.
All right.
What do you want to try and match up with that?
Well, I'll take that house cleaning for a year. Number 6.
Number 6. House cleaning for a year, and the match for that can be found at number 22. Let's put that prize up here. You do your own house cleaning now?
I don't do any house cleaning.
You don't do any house cleaning at all? Smart lady. Here are the 3 pieces of the puzzle to help you win this prize and get a shot at the cars. Not yet. Go again, Sharon. 2 more numbers, if you will.
Okay. Let's see what's in the corner at 25.
Hand-woven rug.
Okay. How about number 18?
18 sounds good to me, but it's not a match for you. It's a mattress set. And so we go to our champion, Pat Ketchum.
Okay, let's go into the corner and number 5.
Crystal ice bucket.
How about number 17?
Windjammer Nassau Cruise. No match, but that's a beautiful holiday. Some of the people in the audience appreciate that one.
I'd like to see what's in the other corner at 21.
Wine and picnic basket.
How about number 3?
Mantle clock. No match again.
Let's go to the other corner, number 25.
Hand-woven rug.
Ooh, I think let's go to number 13.
13 in the middle. No, that's the exercise equipment. We have seen the hand-woven rug before, I believe. Sharon?
Okay. Was it number 10?
No, that's a mattress set.
Okay, I think, was that under 18?
Mattress set, yes. The memory came through that time. And you've got 2 prizes up here. And now you get to look at 2 more pieces of this puzzle. What can you do with this?
Is it...
You can take a wild guess sometimes, you know. Don't be shy about that. You have nothing to lose. Right now, I'd like you to select 2 more numbers.
Okay, how about number 16?
Sailboat.
Oh, I want the sailboat. Let's see what's behind 15.
Exercise equipment. Okay. No match for you. Over to Pat Ketchum, our champion.
Let's see number 13.
exercise equipment.
Now let's go for the match of the exercise equipment number 15.
15, that makes it a match. Nice going. And it gives you your first prize of this game, and it gives you an opportunity to solve the puzzle. Here are two pieces. Go again.
Okay, let's go to number 7.
Crystal ice bucket.
Saw that behind number 5.
We did indeed.
All right.
That's another match for you, Pat. Congratulations. Another prize sliding into position, and two more pieces of the puzzle. Let's all stare at this. Not yet. Go again.
Okay, let's go to number 14.
Sailboat.
I believe the sailboat was behind number 17.
No,
oh, no, that's,
no.
That's
close, but no cigar on that one. Over to Sharon.
I don't know if I remember it. I think it was 21.
Nope.
No.
Wine and picnic basket there. Let's see if we can get a wild card or make a match.
How about number 12? I don't think we've seen that.
Number 12, hand-woven rug. No match for you. A little bit of confusion here, momentary confusion in this match. Pat, we're back to you.
Okay, let's see number 16.
Mm-hmm.
Sailboat. Number 14 for the match, I believe.
That's the match, yes. Sailboat was there. Sharon was close. She selected one square too low. You've got three prizes up there, Pat. And here come two more pieces of the puzzle. No solution forthcoming yet. Pat Ketchum, select again.
Okay, let's go to number 20.
Wild card. The bells ring. That's good news for you because you've got an automatic match no matter what you select.
I need to see what's behind number 19.
19. The Windjammer Nassau Cruise. And we know that the match for that is behind door number 17. And so that holiday goes into position up here. And down here, you get to look at three important, we think, pieces of the puzzle. Not yet. Go again.
Okay, let's see number 24.
Electric coffee maker.
Number 2.
Wild card. Let's show them the other electric coffee maker. Number 9. Put the prize up. And now, three more pieces of the puzzle for Pat Ketchum, the champion.
I can't even see that.
All right, we're down to three matches. There are no more wild cards, I don't believe. Pat, suggest. Select.
Number 23.
Wine and picnic basket.
I believe that was behind number 3.
No, the groan from the audience told you made a mistake on that one. Sharon, big break for you.
Number 21.
Number 21 was the wine and picnic basket.
I made that mistake before. Number 23.
23 makes it a match, yes. That's a prize for you up here, Sharon. Can you solve the puzzle?
I think so.
Take a look.
Beyond the Blue Horizon?
Is it Beyond the Blue Horizon? Yes, it is. All right, Sharon, nice going. Took us a while, but you came through. I thought Pat was going to be able to solve it there and just lock you out, but it didn't work out that way for him. It worked out nicely for you. And let me take a moment now, show you folks at home how we solve this one. We've got the B, that's very obvious, plus the yawn, plus the D. Beyond the, and all the arrows are pointing at blue down here. Blue, H plus or, plus the eyes of the potato, plus sun. Whore eyes sun. Beyond the Blue Horizon. My love is calling to me. Sharon, come down here. I'm calling to you. Pat, you've got the $2,330 in prizes. We've got some more parting gifts for you backstage. Thank you for being with us
and
concentration. So long. Sharon.
Yes.
Oh, you're a lot more excited now than you were on our last show. Wonder why.
I don't know.
Because you think you could win a car. You're looking down there at the clock with 45 seconds. But right now, let's listen to Gene Wood describe some of your winnings in this one.
A wine picnic basket, a mattress set, King's Down, ultimate sleep set with match coil-on-coil support helps provide that perfect combination of firmness and comfort furnished by King's Down. And, of course, the handy house cleaning for a year, prizes worth $3,300.
That takes you to just a shade under $5,000 in. Got another chance at the car. I hope you can do it. You didn't have enough time. When we come back on Concentration. Oh, yeah, how does that affect you? And he's, all right, we're all set to go here with Sharon Gahan, who's our new champion. Not, well, champion again. You were champion before.
Mm-hmm.
And now I hope you can win a car. Let's take a look at what you have available. The Pontiac Le Mans SE, the Toyota Tercel, the Oldsmobile Cruiser Wagon, the Cadillac Cimarron, the Volkswagen Jetta, the Ford Tempo LX, the Honda Civic, and finally the one at the top, the Jeep Wrangler. Young people seem to prefer that Jeep Wrangler. Mm-hmm. We've given away one in the past week. Let's see if you can win it today. Or you've got your selection up here. Here are the 15 numbered squares.
Mm-hmm.
The clock will show 45 seconds. So as I indicated before, Sharon, you've got a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
Make it pay off. Good luck. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four. Five.
No match.
Seven. Eight.
No match.
10. 11.
No match.
13. 11.
That's a match.
14. 7.
No match.
3. 6.
No match.
9. 10.
No match.
12. 2.
No match.
15.
Hang
6.
On. No match.
3. 6.
No match.
9. 5.
No match.
12.
No match. I don't think there was a match there.
I don't think so.
Was there a match?
No. No. There was one match.
There was one match, and you found it. Well, congratulations. You're one for one. And you've got $4,995 in prizes to enjoy. Don't be discouraged now, because it'll be 50 seconds on the clock next time. For the player who winds up in the winner's circle. It could be you again. Right now, we've got to take a break. Sharon Gahan is our current champion. She has won prizes just shy, $5 shy of $5,000. And you're continuing now in another match against this challenger, Danny Roque.
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 Yes.
Welcome aboard, Danny. Where are you from?
I'm born and raised in Los Angeles.
What do you do?
I'm a singing waiter.
A singing waiter. All right. Where do you perform this singing?
Where? Well...
Local
two, two different restaurants, two local restaurants, two different places.
Now, do you are all of the waiters singing
yes,
waiters?
Yes, they are.
Do you do operatic stuff or pop songs? What kind of music?
Operatic, pop, show tunes. I don't do any operatic songs.
How long have you been doing this?
About 2 years.
Okay, do you want to continue doing this or do you want to pursue a career in showbiz?
There we go.
Yeah?
Yes.
You mean being a singing waiter is not your definition
well,
of showbiz?
No, no.
All right, well, good luck to you on the program.
Thank
Let's
you.
Go to work. Take a look over here and you're going to see Marjorie sitting in front of one of the beautiful prizes available in this game.
A 40-inch rear projection console TV that receives stereo audio and has infrared wireless remote control. Advanced projection tube technology furnished by Sharp. Alex.
I love those big screen TVs, and you will too if you are lucky enough to find it on the board. First of all, you look behind door number 12 for the 40-inch projector TV. Remember, you want to make matches. Here are two pieces of the puzzle to assist you in solving it. 2 and 8, and Danny, you're the challenger, so you get to make the first two selections.
Okay, let's go right in the center, number 13.
Bowling package. Hey, into bowling, Danny?
I will be if I win that.
Okay.
How about number 16?
Washer dryer. You into washing and drying?
Yeah. I'd rather bowl.
Rather bowl, I know. Sharon, back to you.
Okay, let's look at the corner, number 5.
Washer dryer.
And number 21.
21?
Oh,
no,
what am I thinking
no,
of?
No. What are you thinking about, Sharon? Why did you go to that corner?
I don't know.
Danny was just talking about washer and dryer.
Yeah, I think
maybe I distracted you with my comments. I'm sorry if I did. Danny, back
How
to you.
How about number 16?
How about 16? That's a washer dryer.
And the match for the washer dryer at 5.
5 makes it a match, yes. Nice going, Danny. Put the prize in there for you. Show you two pieces of the puzzle. I doubt very much if you can solve it. But
no.
No, not even a wild guess.
No.
Go again.
How about number 19?
Trash compactor.
Let's try to match that with number 7.
Crystal bowl. You could put a crystal bowl in a trash compactor. Fun sounds. Sharon,
okay,
select.
Okay, let's see what's up there behind number 6.
40-inch projector television.
And I think the match to that is behind number 12.
You got it. Nice going, Chan. Big drive. Beautiful. Projection TV. Yeah. Now, let's see if you can solve it with the help of these two pieces. Silence was kind of ominous, but it's very early in this this particular match. Go again, Sharon.
Okay, how about a wild card behind number 24?
Let's see if there is one there. No, we've got the bowling package.
Oh, I think that was number 13.
Dead center for the bowling package. Another match keeps you alive, keeps you in control of the game, gives you another prize, and an opportunity to solve the puzzle. That's what this show is all about. Solving the puzzle and getting a shot at the cars. Can't do it right now. Whoa, there's the bell. Interrupted game. You're both coming back in the next match, but right now we're going to start revealing pieces. As soon as you think you can solve it, ring in. Number one. Danny.
For your eyes only?
Is it? Wait a minute. We got seven people in the audience yelling out, yeah, yeah. Why don't you wait until our judge says yeah? Is our judge going to say yeah? Is it for your eyes only? Very, very little of the puzzle showing. So obviously we've got some good players sitting in the audience, and I'm sure some of the people at home were able to solve it, but for those of you who, like me, like to take your time, let me take a few moments now to explain it. We've got four, F plus or, four, Y plus or, your, ice, ho plus N plus Lee, only, for your eyes only, and Danny Roquet is the new concentration champion. Sharon, I think this is the second time I've said a temporary goodbye to you because of an interrupted match. It happened on our last show, so we'll see you soon.
Okay.
Concentration. Danny, here's Gene to tell you about the washer dryer.
A washer and dryer. This Tappan full-size flexible washer and dryer can be used side-by-side or stackable to fit a wide variety of installation needs. Front-loading washer features tumble action similar to hand washing, furnished by Tappan. A prize totaling $1,060.
Okay, that's a good beginning for you, Danny. And, of course, now you're earning the right to be in the winner's circle and go for one of the cars. And we'll find out if you can make it. And have a lot of time on the clock when we come back after this. Danny Roquet, new champion. Of all the songs you perform as a singing waiter, what's your favorite?
Songs about money.
Songs about money?
Money, yeah.
All right, well, you've got a golden opportunity right now to win a very valuable automobile. Here are the 15-numbered squares up there. You want to match seven cars in the allowed time. And speaking of that, we have a great deal of time available on the clock for you. 50 seconds. So, good luck, Danny. Off you go.
One, four.
No match.
Seven, ten.
No match.
Four, ten.
No match.
One, ten.
That's the match.
13, seven.
No match.
Four, 13.
That's it.
14, 11.
No match.
Eight, five.
No match.
11, five.
That's a match.
Eight, two.
No match.
Three, two.
That's a match.
Six, nine.
No match.
12. Six.
Match.
Nine. 15.
No match.
Eight. 15.
That's it.
Nine. 14.
No match.
Seven. 14.
I don't think he made it in time. Let me get a verification from our judge. I don't think it was in time. Was it? We're going to check and see. We've got to take a moment to verify this. Our judges have checked, and let me just say one thing first, Danny, that the doors and the buzzer are manually armed. The clock is not. It's automatic, of course, and the clock had gone to zero before you made your selection, so you weren't in time, unfortunately. But you may get another chance up here, and if it happens that way, you'll have 55 seconds. Right now, you've got over $1,000 in prizes, and you are the concentration champion. So hang with us. We're coming back, folks, right after this. Danny will do better next time. See you then on Concentration. So long.
A member of our studio audience will receive the new Home Model SL2022. This versatile top-loading sewing machine has 22 stitches, plus buttonholer and many extra convenience features. Designed for easy use, furnished by the new Home Sewing Machine Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches. Elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and thermosel cordless iron and brush furnished by Conair. Introduce your child to the thrills and skills of baseball and football with Shellcore. First sports safe, soft, sturdy inflatables. St. Mary's automatic electric blanket helps provide continuous sleeping comfort even if your room gets chilly. Designed to pre-warm your bed and help save energy too. Furnished by St. Mary's. New superweight baggies. Double duty bags for demanding freezer and refrigerator needs. New super tough, super thick, superweight baggies. Fast, effective Q-Tex remover. It actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Because neither contestant solved the first puzzle, it was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.